today we're going to be doing things a little bit differently. Because I'm on my iPod, little pen. You know, instead of a mouse, you've got a little pen to trace on your iPod. That's exactly what we're doing today. So I'm just showing you what the original eagle would look like on my iPod. So, this is what it would sometimes look like, but most of the time it would look like this one up here. Here we've got a nice thin. So sometimes that, and maybe even this one. So today I don't know what it's going to be. With Google Zipper, do you see the zip here? It's like Google was put here with one of those old logos, and then Google's going to get zipped. So I can, it's going to be the May 1999 to May 2010. So here's Google Zipper. Oh look, it is the 1999-2010 thing. Oh. Imagine actually being able to just do that constantly with the real Google. I'm like, what? All you need to do is, if you want this, is search Google Zipper. That's what we're doing today. See my little pen here? I've played all of those. Google Underwater Gravity, T-Rex, Pac-Man Guitar, Snake Game. Yeah, that's all of them. Wonder if we can actually... Yeah, let's actually try to search something. OP. Hey, where's my OP gone? This thing is glitched, but I like it. If you're on tablet or iPhone without a pen, what you need to do is like that. You just need to drag down where the zip is to open and close it. Maybe I reckon I can even push it to its limits. Yeah, look, it's going, trying to go up. Isn't doing it. Google Zipper is amazing. Oh, okay. I'm gonna bring the pin. I'm gonna click it there. Stop the video.